Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, find the amount and the compound interest by using the formula. We are given principal equal to rupees 60,000, rate is equal to 10% per annum and time is equal to 2.5 years. First, let's recall the formula for the amount. A is equal to P into 1 plus R upon 100 whole to the power n. Here we have P is the principal, R is the rate of interest, n is the time, and also we have compound interest is equal to amount A minus the principal P. This is the key idea for this question. Now let's move on to the solution. We are given the principal as ₹60,000. That is, we have P is equal to ₹60,000. Rate as 10% per annum. That is, R is equal to 10% per annum. And time equal to 2.5 years. That is, we have n is equal to 2.5 years. Now you observe that time is given in fractions. Now we substitute the values for P, R and n in this formula for amount. So we get the amount A is equal to ₹60,000 into 1 plus R, that is 10, upon 100. Now whole to the power n, and n is in fractions. So in this first part we write 1 plus 10 upon 100 whole to the power 2. We have used this 2, and this into 1 plus 1 upon 2 into 10 upon 100. That is, this 1 upon 2 is taken here. Now we simplify this, and so this is equal to ₹60,000 into, now this 0 and this 0 gets cancelled, so this would be 11 upon 10 whole square into, now this 0 and this 0 gets cancelled, so it would be 21 upon 20. That is, we get this is equal to ₹60,000 into 11 upon 10 into 11 upon 10 into 21 upon 20. Now this 0 gets cancelled, this 0 gets cancelled, this 0 and this 0 gets cancelled, and 2, 30 times is 60. So this would be equal to ₹30 into 11 into 11 into 21. This is equal to ₹76,230. So we get amount A is equal to ₹76,230. Now the compound interest is equal to amount A minus the principal P. This is equal to ₹76,230 minus ₹60,000, that is the principal, and this would be equal to ₹16,230. So our final answer is amount A is equal to ₹76,230 and compound interest is equal to ₹16,230. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.